Hello Atomic Wombats, Hopzilla here, and today we'll be playing Jaywalking. It's best to show you what this is. How I would describe this game is crossing the M1 simulator. People do not care if they run you over, because they are late for a meeting at 2. Let's demonstrate. 10 points to you, friend. And another feature what happens in this game is when you're crossing a road and a car nears you, it goes into ultra slow motion for extra dramatic effects to see you die. So let's say if I try and get away here, it goes into slow motion because they think I'm going to get run over. Ta-da! What you see there are traffic cones. Well, I'm looking in the middle. In fact, there's one here. If you press space by a traffic cone, you'll pick it up. Put this in front of cars. Surprisingly enough, they will run over a person, but boy, they see an orange traffic cone, they will stop in an instant. So if I were to run, it's more of a sacrifice, but now that car's stopped. I do not care. But it's disappeared now. Oh, no. Leap. You will also get close calls for points once you successfully dodge cars. That 0 out of 25 at the top is how many people you get to the other side. As you can see, I've done nothing. What this is here is boots. Which I like the super shoes in Sonic that make you run at like triple the speed. And in this instance, oh god, no. It's really good for dodging cars. Well, I was gonna say it's really good for dodging cars, but I'm obviously proven wrong. Right, let's actually see if we can get someone across the road. Go. Leap. So now that I've got one person across the road, it goes 1 out of 25. Great, now we all know the game. I want to see how many people I can get across. 3, 2, 1, go! Yep! Let's see if it... Run all the way... Right, let's see if I can run all the way across. Nope. Leap. Oh man, I'm doing so good. Leap. Woo! Olympic hurdleist. My god, if he would have died, it would have been a tragedy. Because, oh boy, that guy is a soldier. He is an Olympic hurdleist. It brings a tear to my eye. Moonwalking, freaking moonwalk, and the moonwalk is successful. That was just dramatic. Woo! Damn it! Oh my god, is it just me, but I find this game hard. It's just glorious to see things with the buses, just watching your character fly in the air. And slowly fall down. The link will be in the description in case you want to play this game for yourself. But I've been Hopzilla and this is Jaywalking. Goodbye!